தமிழ் தாய் வாழ்த்து. நந்தனம், நந்தனம் கல்லூரி இயற்பியல் துறையின் முன்னாள் மாணவர்களின் சந்திப்பு விழாவிற்கு வருகை தந்திருக்கும் சிறப்பு விருந்தினர் மற்றும் நமது கல்லூரி முதல்வர் பேராசிரியர் முனைவர் ஆர் பிரபாகரன் ஐயா அவர்களே, இயற்பியல் துறை தலைவர் பேராசிரியர் முனைவர் ஜி பிரபாகரன் ஐயா அவர்களே, பேராசிரியர் பெருமக்களே, மாணவ செல்வங்களே, உங்கள் அனைவரையும் வருக வருக என வரவேற்பதில் நாங்கள் மகிழ்ச்சி அடைகிறோம். முதலில் வரவேற்புரை வழங்க முனைவர் அருணா அவர்களை மேடைக்கு அழைக்கிறோம்.
A very good morning to one and all present here. Respected principal, head of the Department of Physics, faculty members of the Department of Physics, and my dear students, I feel deeply honored standing here today, as well as very privileged to welcome you all to the first alumni meet of the Department of Physics on behalf of the faculty members of the department. Today's special invitee for this function is our principal, Dr. R. Prabhakaran, who is a visionary person, a constant perseverant, and is always an inspiration for all of us. Your presence makes us feel very proud and happy, sir. I welcome you, sir. Next, the backbone of the Department of Physics is our head of the department, Dr. G. Prabhakaran. His efforts need no introduction. The result speaks for itself. And talking about the event, I appreciate this idea of alumni meet, which creates a special bonding between the students who have passed out and who have established themselves outside the world. I believe an alumni meet is a perfect platform for you all to meet your peers and teachers and revive your contacts. It also enables the alumni to note the changes and developments happened in the department as well as in the college campus now and then. The benchmark set by the graduates like you itself is a proof that our department graph has been steadily going up. We are not limited to this. Our involvement has wide parameters, such as making our students good citizens at the level of city, state, nation, in fact, the entire globe. Our concern is whether we as faculty are able to create in you the qualities of respect, empathy, love, tolerance, honesty, and above all, humanity. Finally, I would say that I am really delighted to see you people here today who spent some time to join us today afternoon. I hope you enjoy this day. Last but not the least, I would like to thank you all for your keen participation as well as support you have always extended towards your alma mater. Once again, I welcome you all, wish you a wonderful day and memorable moments. Thank you.